my name is Casey Kennedy. I'm from Edmond, Oklahoma. I'm a sophomore majoring in finance with a minor in religious studies and marketing. The reason that I chose my major, actually, I'm kind of still fishing around and trying to figure out where I belong. Every class that I take kind of changes my direction. Really can't decide what I want to do. I know I really love marketing. I'm interested in that. I would say my favorite professor here at Oklahoma State is definitely Dr. Lee Manzer. Actually, my mom, whenever she came here to Oklahoma State, she had Dr. Manzer as her professor. I really love that not only does he teach curriculum, but he also implements different things that we can apply to our lives later on, and very practical things that I wouldn't get out of a textbook that I can apply to my life later on. I came to OSU because my parents actually attended here. They met here, actually, right in Business Student Council. That is where they met and fell in love. So I had no choice but to come and apply for Business Student Council. No. I'm here at Oklahoma State. I'm a part of, mainly through the business school, I just joined Business Student Council, and I've already started loving that. Just getting to know all the different clubs and organizations within Spear School of Business. But besides that, I really gotten to get involved with Student Alumni Board. Through that, you get a chance to meet a lot of alumni and kind of see the world of alumni, connect with students on a personal level. And getting to do that is really great. You get to see a lot of what's put back in Oklahoma State and a lot of alumni, the love that they have for Oklahoma State too. What everyone may not know about me is that I love to dance. Grew up dancing for the past 12 years, and that is something I love to do. I kind of do a little bit of that throughout campus, through Greek live shows and everything, but I love it, can't get enough of it. Spear School of Business has the most out of any other experience I've had here at Oklahoma State, prepared me for life beyond the classroom and life beyond classes. It has done that through, I'm actually a part of Business Scholar Leaders, and being a part of that has provided different tips on whether that be how to dress professionally, how to act in a professional setting, through interviews, different dinners, banquets, award ceremonies, kind of how to behave in those and how to network and kind of connect with people beyond just campus here at Oklahoma State.